stay alert for threats around you. Nice move, keep going. safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Delta, virtual safety car is deployed. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Green flag. Sometimes and ease onto the brake pedal for some manual recharge. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 2.5 seconds. Seconds. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Final lap of the race, final lap.